Nicholas Goldberg, who is Mark Ridley-Thomas, saint or sinner? Or is there a third choice? The reaction to Mark Ridley-Thomas' corruption conviction has been weird. He's been lavishly praised. That's creating some cognitive dissonance.